So, Jalan, we are discussing the last video the kinds of teeth. So, in the permanent teeth, there will be the four different kinds of teeth will be present. Depending upon their function, we classified into the four types of the teeth. See, the first one is the incisors, canines, premolars, and the molars. See, in this class, we can be know about the how many number of the this kinds of teeth will be present. What is the function? See, the first one is the incisors. See, the incisors are the teeth. So these are the type of the teeth which are present in the eight. Right, no? See, that means the teeth which will be present in front of our mouth. See, that is known as the incisors. See, there are the eight incisors will be present. Eight incisors. Eight incisors. See, there will be the four incisors will be present in the upper jaw, and the four will be present in the lower jaw. See, here the what is the function of the incisors? The incisors helps for the biting the food. That means it will be helps for the biting the food. See, that is the function of the incisors. These are also known as the cutting teeth. Cutting teeth means they will be cut it. See, these incisors will be present in the our mouth. See, there will be the eight numbers. Four will be present in the upper jaw and four will be present in the lower jaw. Correct, no? See, these are the incisors. The next is the canines. See, the canines means these are the kinds of the teeth which will be present after the incisors. See, these are also the four in number. These are also the four in a number. See, the two will be present in the upper jaw, and the two will be present in the lower jaw. See, what is the function of this canines? Means this will be helps for the tearing. That means the tearing the food. See, for example, when you are eating the sugar cane, we can be use the canines. See why? Because these are the sharp one, and these are also will be helps for the tearing the food. Tearing andre inge aakku mutte inge elithivalla kabbun thinavaga adanna tearing anta anukaitte. These will be helps for the tearing the food. Nala cutting martave aitha yavu incisors idu tearing the food. So children, the next is the next type of the teeth is the premolars. Premolars, see, these are the after the canines, the teeth will be there, no? See, this is known as the premolars. Here, these are the 18 number. There will be the 8 premolars will be there. See, that is, there will be the 4 in the upper jaw and 4 in the lower jaw. See, what is the function of this premolars means? The cracking and chewing the food. Cracking and then breaking and the chewing of the food, that is the function of the premolars. Then next is the molars. The other kind of the teeth is the molars. See, the molars means after the premolar, the molars will be comes. Davade alu blank karithi kannadalli aitha even there will be the 12 in numbers. That is the there will be the lower jaw 6 and the upper jaw 6. There will be the 12 in number. What is the function means? This also will be helps for the chewing the food. See, we can be know that there will be the four kinds of the teeth will be there, and their number will also be know that. See, let us what I told you. See, in the adults there will be the 32 teeth will be present. See, let us know the how many teeth will be present here. There will be the 8 incisors and the 4 canines. And then the premolars will be the 18 number, and the molars is the 12 number. How much this is? That is the 32. So there will be a 32 teeth will be present in the adult man. See, watch that. In the test book, there has been given the position of the different kinds of teeth. Let us see. So children, in the test book there has been given, see this is the there has been given the lower jaw aitha kelagade irthakanta davade allu ಆಯ್ತಾ, ಮೇಲೆ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಹಲ್ಲುಗಳು ಆಯ್ತಾ, ಅಪ್ಪರ್ ಜಾ ಲೋವರ್ ಜಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಸರ್ಸ್, ಇವು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇರೋವು ಇನ್ಸೈಸರ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಕೆನೈನ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಪ್ರಿಮೋಲಾರ್ಸ್, ಇವು ಪ್ರಿಮೋಲಾರ್ಸ್. ಕೆನೈನ್ಸ್ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ತಾವು ಪ್ರಿಮೋಲಾರ್ಸ್, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮೋಲಾರ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಇದು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ಹೆಂಗಿದೆಯೋ ಸೇಮ್ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಕೂಡ ಹಂಗೆ ಇದೆ ಇರತ್ತೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೀತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೋವರ್ ಜಾ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಕೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೀತ್, ಇನ್ಸೈಸರ್ಸ್, ಕೆನೈನ್ಸ್, ಪ್ರಿಮೋಲಾರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಮೋಲಾರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಟೂತ್.